Now, in Whangārei's booming art scene, there's a new genre of artist emerging, those who can make something out of nothing.
Shelly Matiu has woven a career out of making masterpieces from waste, and she's opened the city's newest gallery so others can follow the trend.
I love the diversity of denim. They're all blue, but there are just hundreds and thousands of different types of blue. I guess my journey as an artist started in single digits. I learnt how to sew when I was 8 and kind of went from there, really. Haven't stopped.
Kia ora, my name is Shelly Matiu. I am an eco-clothing designer specialising in upcycling denim, and I run Upcycled AF, New Zealand's first gallery specifically for upcyclers.
Upcycling, by definition, is when you take something that is unwanted, unusable, discarded, often broken, and turn it into something that is of better worth than what it initially was. Upcycled AF has such a diverse range of artists. The inspiration definitely started with Mike and his partner and their studio gallery called Journey. The first exhibition that they held was in November last year, and it just happened to be an Upcyclers Repurposes event.
We had no idea that there was such this hunger for it, and especially with the upcycling. And yeah, it sort of just followed in through, obviously, with them having their own gallery. Kia ora, I'm Mike Polder, run Journey Gallery here in Whangārei. I'm an artist, I'm a carpentry tutor, volunteer youth worker, just helping my community out as much as I can. The piece I'm most proud of would easily be Journey Studio here, the whole place. It's not just the creatives that come into our studio here and feel uplifted, it's just the general public that walk in. Upcycling for me is saving the timber. I don't know, I sort of feel an onus to those old boys, because when the carpenters pulled back in the day, they chose their trees and they milled the timber, and then this is this timber, and the last point of call should be firewood.
So it started off as a disco ball that you don't have to shine a light on. You have a disco ball that actually does the light by itself.
My name is David Flake. I am a full-time boat builder here in Whangārei, and in my spare time I make light installations, create little things for the fun of it, really.
Lots of the pieces I do stem from stuff I found in the boatyard, in the trash bin, or anywhere else where people throw things away. LEDs particularly have been a fascination from childhood.
It's a cold light. It is a very small, fragile little element that actually lights up a lot when you just put a little power to it. It brings a light into everyone's life.
Spaces like these are very important. They're a very crucial part of the community.
It's been quite moving, actually, to have artists arrive and to see that their fire's almost been relit. And so they have all these new ideas that they're excited to go away and create. And yeah, to be part of that is, it blows my mind, actually.
Well, that disco ball blows my mind. I might put an order in for one of those.
Yeah, I can see you actually getting the shoulders out and giving it that one with the disco
ball.
Well,
I might, actually.
I can see you doing
cheeky.
It.
Cheeky.